first in this place was maybe 8 years ago. Well, these are wooden stairs. These are not the safest. Destroyed. Yeah, 8 years ago I was here. And although it was abandoned back then, it looks in a terrible, terrible state. My voice is going a bit. This is so ropey. Yeah, there's no way I'm walking across there. I'm tripping up the stairs now. smell the spray paint. It's quite a bit of this, isn't it? Voices. Maybe this way is not a good way. Look at that, all the roof's down. Frame. This looks a sturdy frame because both sides of this look ready to come down any minute. Whoever was doing their piece there was lucky. That looks a fresh piece. And that's freshly come down. Hello. 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 Anna's good, yeah. Ceilings down. Yeah, look, the youngsters are doing their artwork. I'll leave them in peace. Jesus, do I dare walk through that? This is really, really gonna come down soon. Two ropey floors above me. Okay. Vamos. It's been burnt down. Which bastards came and burned it down? There's Nessie. Side again. I think I'm gonna get seen here, but that's okay. Just a bit of banana room. I wonder if it's still here. Room decorated completely with bananas. It's been decorated over a bit, but it's still here. Well, I think this is too unsafe now. I think the authorities have got to pull it down. What I can gather, it was a listed building. Hold on, I've got more people I can see through this window. But from what I can gather, it was a listed building. And people that bought it just refused to renovate it. I think they're just sitting on the land. So with them just sitting on the land, it's just been left to decay. Are we going to risk these stairs? I don't think so. Oops. doors creaking and everything. Windows opening. The wind picks up. We don't have a being here. Another roof that's been set alight there. These are all little children's rooms, I guess, with it being the abandoned children's hospital. I'm so visible now walking about. Let's just hope the residents are cool. out the front of the place, but that's going to be a big red flag. It's a big main road out there, and the police, so let's go and have a look. Now. It's a big old place. Such a beautiful building. Big holes everywhere. Right, let's see if I can remember the way in, the way I got in. And, let's do that. See if I can remember the way in. The way I came in anyway. Right, that was the banana room. Strong smell now of some herbal stuff. waterfall that I jumped over.